time around, I've been soloing a lot recently in this game, and I've gotten so much braver. Like, the last video was in Chivalry, right?
And wait, to Wanderer? No.
Yeah, this is the difference between... Actually, they're very similar with Chivalry. In Chivalry, there's no Wanderers and Mimics.
Really?
And there's, like, less Raidricks. Right? But they also have these guys, Talisbergs, and Whispers. So there's just a few other mobs in this map that makes it a lot harder. Because Mimics and Wanderers, they run really fast.
Eesh.
So they can chew through a firewall really fast.
What's a Mimic?
It's like that one. That's a Mimic.
What's a play?
It's like a fake chest. Not that there are chests in it. Some servers, I think they can.
It'd be so cute. And then, is the Mimic the Ditto of Ragnarok?
Sort of, like that.
Ooh, a magnifier.
I think that's why they call it Ragnarok. Because it's trying to copy a chest, trap somebody, or trick somebody. Remember that show,
Wander Over Yonder?
No, the series, Remuru? The slime?
Yeah.
Remember he made, like, ogres into, like stronger?
Yeah.
And one of the ogres looked like a wonder. Like, the old one. The one that has a fast sword and is really fast with the sword. Looks like a wonder, doesn't it? Yeah, the time I was resurrected as a slime. It's a long title. It's that game. Not a game. That series is like Uncle Mike said, it's like isekai. It's about like other life kind of. Like, what if you were reborn into an omni?
What if you were born as dirt? And then you're just like there. And then somebody, a male just goes out there like... Oh no!
First of all, dirt isn't born. It's just there.
I know, but what if you were born as... if you got to choose, what would you be reborn as? A wizard.
Somebody who can just think something and make it happen. That's why I got, I love being a wizard.
Only if that wizard could come to life and just come up with some type of magic spell to make money come out of his hand.
Happens, because like most people are like smarter than, like your friends will always be smarter than your problems, but not their own. It's because real life requires doing things. If you can make things happen without saying anything, that's magic. Money is magic.
Yeah, just sprinkle 1 million on that jet and you got one.
Probably more than a million.
Brigand. What's that? I've never seen that before.
David asked the same question a while ago. It's a crystallization formed by monsters that can be sold for high value.
I mean that one. That sword.
This sword is a monster.
What is that?
This one's pretty tricky. This is tricky. it cannot be frozen, it's undead. And you can't trap it, you can't use firewall. It's just gonna chew through a firewall. So what I do is I trap it at ice wall. And then I hit it with a sword vest, a level 10 sword vest. But its magic defense is so high, the damage is so low. It's like 350, 400, 500. Lame, right?
What is that mod?
I actually gave up killing these guys. I just skipped that.
What are those?
It's a
sword thingy with
hands.
Yeah,
it's a cursed sword. It's like possessed by a demon. It's a demon type monster. See the damage? It's 1,000. There you go. Look at that damage. 3,000. That would have killed me.
Oh, Marianne.
If I didn't press the teleport button fast enough, it would have killed
me. I could literally hear the keyboard going like.
Yeah, it was. Yeah. Yeah, that was that. That was like 500 health left. That would have killed me. But it's all good. It's all good. I'm already level 9. I think my quest here is like these guys, the wanderers. I'm trying to kill these wanderers. Because of those, like, hunt this mob here, whatever. I've explored almost all the maps. It was fun. A lot of mindless grinding.
Anyway, what teams are you playing now?
Nothing really. So nice. For a MMORPG, I downloaded World of Dragon Nest.
Okay.
I don't like the aiming system of it, but you know, I might give it a try. I still have it.
It's still Ragnarok.
I'm looking for a more. Remember, like, Tarzan's Dominion and something more grindy. I don't know why.
Try pixel art.
No, I don't like baby games, and I like autoplay, I don't like...
It's not autoplay, you have to literally tap.
Wow, that is also a lot of things. People said it was impossible for a wizard to solo in this dungeon.
Well...
Nothing is impossible. When you have to be fast, so like you die. Wizards are really squishy.
How squishy?
You'll see these guys hit me, the Raidrix, 400 damage.
Oof.
Look at my life, 4,500. So it's like 10 hits. I'd be dead in 10 hits. So before 10 hits, you have been able to freeze them. Or kill them.
What was that?
Soul Strike. That's the first skill in my skill. It's a fast casting skill, not that high damage. I use it when the mobs don't die enough. I've calculated the HP of the mobs in this map. Then I've adjusted the level of the skills that I'm using, like level 5 Jupiter Thunder, level 1 Storm Gust, level 10 Storm Gust, just to reduce the right amount of damage to kill it. Sword. Katana.
Wait, you have all the
pets? Pets don't weigh anything, so I carry them around.
Okay, why don't you. Like, show him around.
Say what?
Before. You know what? Never mind. I kind of lost my question while I was saying it.
Yeah.
Short term memory to its finest.
Yeah. Your daddy's daughter. Safety wall.
It's king.
It's very important. Actually, you got all the walls. Safety wall, firewall, ice wall. I'm a waller. but you'll see. It comes really handy. It has saved parties from total annihilation many times. Yeah.
Dad, well, if one of the monsters in this map would turn into a hot chick, which one would you choose? It's really a random question, but seriously, imagine it. What would those mimics look
Didn't you watch the Ragnarok animation?
No.
The series?
No. I like Alice.
Remember, we watched it. I believe we watched it together. Because I was playing this game and then I downloaded the series for the heck of it. And then we watched it. Remember the merchant? And then there was this... The Alice. The Alice. And
that's
then the
I
Alice
remember.
Got killed. Right?
Oh, Alice.
Or something. I forgot.
Oh, now I'm sad again.
That Alice
is
the
sad.
Alice was the nanny mom. It's not really aggressive unless you hit it.
Oh, oof. The squishy wizard.
Yeah, squishy wizard.
Now I'm thinking of the wizard, like a blob
like a
and
like
then the head. It's like a little chat.
Yeah.
Hey, wishes. I like to jam.
There you go. Check it out. That's it.
What's
put
that?
Put an ice wall.
Baphomet?
That's a boss.
What?
That's a party annihilator in a box. Even if you're like at a party,
what's
you're
gonna
get
like
annihilated.
What it, can a wizard do that boss?
Kill it? No, cannot.
Why? Nothing's impossible.
Nothing is impossible.
Not Baphomet. Not your walls.
Nothing.
Not the budget. What?
Nothing is impossible. It can be done. I've seen some people do it with like it's a fire thing. I forgot what it's called, but it
are
uses.
Are those Baphomet Juniors?
Yeah, they're Baphomet Juniors.
Dang, it must be hard to take care of all those kids.
Nothing is impossible. I just haven't thought about it yet.
That legendary weapon. Legendary bow.
Ordinary bow. There's a party and then their priest died and none of them are
there. And they're like,
pareso, pareso po.
Iki ibag mo na lang muna sila. Tapos, resurrect them and give them. Thanks. Teabag.
Yeah, I soloed a lot in this game.
What's teabag though?
It's a different lesson for a different time.
Aww. Oh, you're
protecting myself. I'm out of mana. So I'll just regenerate.
Ba-na-na-na-na-na-na. Look at the map, it's so big. Bananas. It's like a song about bananas. Just say the word bananas. Also, Dad, tell me about your build.
Yeah, some people have like OP stuff in here, like highly upgraded equipment, but I don't even need that. It's just regular stuff. +4, +4.
And look at this.
+6 immune hood. +4 soul enchanted sandals. It's just cheapskate shit.
But hey,